place! Formation change!
That's not bad at all. What a performance! You're watching history in the making,
Final
folks.
Sequence! Begin!
Such excellent direction! That practice is paying off! They're in perfect sync! Practice makes perfect! It all looks so effortless. That concludes the first part of today's performance by the 7th Infantry Drill Team. Our judges are currently tabulating the votes from you, the viewers. And here they are now. Frankly, I'm already blown away. And folks here seem to agree, the crowd is loving it. The only question is how they're going to top this.
Drill team, halt! First sequence, begin!
So far, so good. Their movements are so crisp and clean. I can't take my eyes off
change.
That practice is paying off. Such excellent direction. What a performance.
Final sequence. Begin.
Practice makes perfect. Movements are so crisp and clean. And with that, the 7th Infantry concludes the second part of their performance. As ever, our judges have been busy tallying all the votes we've received. So let's take a look at the results. Universal acclaim, and little wonder given the skill and coordination on display. Keep this up and the 7th might well be destined for glory. I wouldn't bet against them.
Left, face, formation, change.
They've still got a chance. You're watching
and
history in
march.
The making, folks. It all looks so effortless. They're in perfect sync. It all looks so effortless.
Drill team, halt!
I can't take my eyes
Drill
off
Drill team,
them.
Shift!
Their movements are so crisp and clean.
Final sequence, begin!
What a performance! That practice is paying off. Practice makes perfect. And with that, we've reached the end of the 7th Infantry's performance.
Sorry about that.
For the final time, the judges are tallying the votes for you, the viewers. And now, let's see the results. Listen to that crowd. Judging by this response, it's clear that Midgar's 7th Infantry has made a lot of new fans. There's no denying it, folks. That was a performance for the ages. Coming up next, the moment of truth for our competitors. which team will take home the commendation? Stay tuned to find out.
Yes, sir. Around the clock. They remain unaware.
Leave them to me. I want you and your people tracking the ropes.
Understood. We're back on the clock. I trust you know the mission by now.
My friends, allow me to congratulate you on a stirring performance. You've done your company proud. Your passion and patriotism is beyond question, and I know our president can't wait to thank you all. Of course, some among you are deserving of special praise. For our first award, we will recognize the division whose exemplary display eclipsed all others. The prize for outstanding performance goes to... Midgar 7th Infantry!
We knew it!
Say it ain't so!
And from their joyful reactions, it's clear how much this means to them. After congratulating her captain on a job well done, the commander makes for the stage.
Next, we have the President's Commendation. If you would do the honors, sir.
The late President, my father, single-handedly turned a small arms manufacturer into the greatest company the world has ever seen. And transformed all of our lives with the miracle of Mako. So I invite you to join me in a moment of silence for a great man gone too soon. We live in challenging times. Some may feel that I am too young, too inexperienced to lead us. But to them and to you all, I say this. The Shinra Electric Power Company will endure. The challenges we face can be overcome if we summon our courage and cut ties with the past. Yesterday is behind us. We must look instead to the promise of tomorrow, for today is a new day, and the first of a long, arduous journey which we must take together. Follow me, and we will reach our promised land. This I do solemnly swear before you all, as president of the Shinra Electric Power Company. My friends, place your trust in me, and together will we achieve our dream of a better world. I have a commendation to present. The award goes to Midgar's 7th Infantry. To accept this award on behalf of the team, three of the best will now join me. Come on up.
The president has invited three members of the 7th Infantry to come and accept the award on the drill team's behalf.
Salute!
Your performance today was nothing short of incredible. Midgar's 7th Infantry is, without a doubt, the pride of our people. Congratulations.
With generous praise, the president offers his congratulations to the team. One can only imagine what those three troopers are feeling.
I have a few private words to say to these troopers. Cut the feed.
Sir, you, you're on crowd control.
That ain't right.
Excuse me, need to get through.
Barrett, over there.
Of all the times,
I rarely talk to the rank and file. Why not take off your helmet? Cloud Strife. That was a first-class performance. One worthy of a soldier. Stand down.
But, sir!
You are a fascinating individual, Cloud Strife. Your file was as gripping as it was enlightening. Which is why I have a proposition for you. At present, Midgar requires my full and undivided attention. The city is Shinra's beating heart. Its devastation is a humiliation, and the world must see us rebuild. To that end, I need to refocus my efforts and push certain duties to one side.
Get to the point.
My father left me a mountain of unfinished tasks, like the recapture of a fugitive of ancient descent, the recovery of a stolen lab specimen, and of course, the arrest and execution of Avalanche. None of which, frankly, are of any interest to me whatsoever. I'd gladly wash my hands of it all.
So what? You're gonna let us go? Just like that?
Yes. Provided you keep your distance from Midgar, that is. No more stirring the proverbial pot.
And the same goes for me? But why?
Because I have a new vision for Shinra.
So we go free. And you get?
Sephiroth, dead. He's an unsavory relic of our past. And I want him gone. But in our current state, Shinra lacks the resources to get the job done. So I turn to you.
It's a deal.
You have a lead, I take it.
The guys in black robes.
Clever you.
You know who they are, don't you?
According to Hojo, they're connected to Sephiroth. Shadows of the Man, I believe he called them. Follow them and you'll find him.
Right.
Seems like a good way up.
There.
Oh no. Don't do it now.
All right, Shinra. Time to pay.
So, we have ourselves a deal then.
Only if you can honor it. No one comes for us. Not Hojo, not the Turks.
You
no
know
one.
You can do this.
You have my word.
Here goes. Gotcha.
Stop! Oh, get down! Get over here!
So that's your game.
It wasn't us.
Spare me. You had your chance.
Sir, please!
Swing the rooftops, now!
Don't let them get away!
Yuffie, that was her, right?
Yep.
What do we do?
Get the hell out of here.
Hey! What happened to Rufus?
Long gone.
Shit. So what now?
I saw one of the robed men. He was headed for the port.
Let's follow him.
Place is on alert. Are you sure about that?
We've still got the uniforms. Go on without me. I'll take care of the 7th Infantry. Throw them off the scent.
Alone? You sure?
Trust me. It's easier this way.
Captain!
Get going.
Sir, your orders!
Just received new intel. The suspect is en route to Larboard Junon. I'm to convey this information to all nearby units. Go join the search. I'll catch up.
If I may, sir. We've heard rumors that there are others in league with the terrorist. Conspirators in stolen uniforms. For your own safety, sir, allow us to accompany you. Midgar 7th Infantry never leaves a man behind.
Right.
If the enemy is among us, other units are a potential threat, and we must treat them as such.
Good point.
But you can trust us, sir. Like we trust you.
We'll alert all units from here to the port elevator. When that's done, we'll regroup with the rest of Marmore Juno. Got it?
Yes, sir!